fourth straight district title, beating Cambridge and Cadiz. Bottom two, Gino Pirro down the right field line, bringing home two. Mitchell Gulen and Nikki Zorny score. Four zip after two. Zorny on the hill, keeping the Bobcats off the board the first three innings. Bottom three, Nick Scott at the plate. RBI single to left scores Carlo Biasi along with Pirro, who drove in three runs on today. Cambridge got two in the fourth, but Big Red responds. After a Johnny Agresta triple, Michael Pirro, base hit, brings him home, 8-2. Now 9-2 in the fourth, two outs, bases loaded. It's Scott again, to the gap. Three-run double makes it 12-2. That's the final in five. Four straight district titles for Big Red, 24 in program history. Big Red will meet Indian Valley next Thursday in the regional semis at Zanesville.
Yeah, you can't move on until you take care of business early in the tournament, and today we took care of it. We hit the ball hard, we ran the bases well, and played good defense behind Nikki. You know, it's been a great group to work with, but you know, I think our kids showed something after the game because there wasn't too much celebration. We still have some work to do, and hopefully we can get ready for next Thursday.
Gonna roll, do we let it pop?